Hello, my name is Geoff Summerfield and welcome to another one of my reviews. Today we're going to be looking at a solar charger that has a whopping great battery in it as well, so this is going to be quite interesting. Unboxing wise, it's pretty boring normally, but it comes in a very nondescript box, but let's get down to the good stuff. So there's your battery pack. Little sleeve, and yeah, looks pretty nice. Inside the box you get your instructions, you get a USB-C cable, so that's all pretty standard. On the top here you've got what is in effect quite a small solar panel. So with all of these, this panel, that's just going to be a trickle charge for the battery. It's not going to be charging it up. Don't ever think you can rely on that to charge the battery fully, unless you want to leave it out in bright sunshine for like days on end. And don't be so naive to think that will charge the battery up fully. It's literally just a top-up thing. If the battery is flat though, it will charge your phone, which is quite good. But again, from a panel that small, it's not going to do much. I mean, I've tried much bigger panels on my travels, and they do work, but you've got to have a really big panel to make it effective, I'm afraid. So yeah, just remember, it's just a trickle charger. Looking around it, you've got a few different things. Starting at one end, you've got a little catch there on that, so you can have it on a lanyard or something off your bag. On the side, you've got an on-off switch. The front, you've got a torch or a flashlight, that's how American cousins like to say. On the end there, under the cover, you've got two USB ports. They're both blue ones, so that's USB 3. You've got a micro USB and a USB-C ports for charging as well, which is really good. What else we got on the bottom there? You've got a compass. I wouldn't probably rely on that too much, but it's a little cheap compass. It's a nice touch. So very, very simple. Now, torch-wise, what happens is if you press the button, do a long press, the torch come on. So you've got a torch for your tent at night. Press it again. What it does, it flashes an SOS. So if you ever got stuck in the backcountry and you needed some help, that's quite a useful thing to have. Another press, you've got a strobe. What are you going to use that for? Don't know really, but it's cool to have. And then another press is off. On the top here, you have a set of lights from green into four blues. Green means that the pack is charging. Each light is 25%, so 25, 50, 75, 100%, so it's pretty much charged up as it goes. With the charging ports, if you're going to charge it from the plug or the socket or the outlet, as you may call it elsewhere, with the USB-C, it would take 7 to 9 hours to fully charge this from flat. Using the micro USB, it would be about 12 to 15 hours. So this solar battery has a capacity of 26,800 milliamp hours. It's 18 watts output as well. Weight wise, it's quite a chunk, but it's 549 grams, so it's quite heavy, but for what you get for your money, I think it's really great. So the bottom line is, how much does it cost? Well, in the UK this would be about £33. In America that'll be about sort of $40, I would say, depending on the exchange rate. And do I recommend it? Well, I think I'm gonna give this a big thumbs up, because I like it. Yeah, it's not the lightest in the world, but it's, you're not spending a fortune, and some of the other ones can be very, very expensive. And with this, you know, you could have two of these. It's not that pricey, and it'll take a few knocks as well, which is great. Anyway, like I say, this is a big thumbs up from me, and I shall see you next time.